fixing up a car and driving again. When you're in pain, when you think you had enough, don't ever give up. Don't ever give up.